Hello guys, welcome to SWK tutorials. Today I will be teaching you guys how to remove splotches or blotches in Vray. I have been asked by a lot of students this question, so I thought I should make a tutorial on it. First, render the scene. Now guys, you can see that there are splotches or you can say blotches all over my render, which is definitely looking extremely ugly. So to fix this, you have to open your render setup and go to your global illumination rollout tab. Next, the main culprit for this splotchiness or blotchiness is your primary engine, irradiance map. If you are using irradiance map, then there is a lot of chance that it is due to this map. Now, even if you increase your irradiance map current preset to high, it will still appear, because the only way to treat this is to increase your subdivisions. So I will increase my subdivisions from 50 to let's say 100 and my interpolation samples to 90. Okay guys, these are not the final values. You can increase them if you want, but normally in most of the cases, subdivision value of 100 and intersubdivision value of 90 gives you an extremely good result. Plus, remember one more thing, in older versions, this name is changed. Like I think so, it's called H subdiv, something like that. But the position will be this. When you open your irradiance map, you will find intersub samples and you will find H samples, something like that here. So if you are increasing it to 100, keep it 90. If you are increasing it to 120, keep it 110. Always keep it 10 less than your this value. Now render again. Okay guys, so now you have seen that just by increasing these two values, I have completely eliminated the light splotchiness or light blotchiness issue. Plus, remember that if I even decrease it to medium or low, it will still not give you light splotchiness or blotchiness because you have increased these two parameters. Plus, one more thing guys, if you are using Vray 5, then I will highly recommend you guys to watch my this tutorial, because it will improve your render settings a lot and you will not face any of these kind of issues. Because irradiance map is now becoming an old method and a lot of people, or you can say a lot of professionals, are not using it anymore. So I hope guys you like this tutorial. If you like it, give it a like. If you love it, subscribe to my channel, share my videos. Keep creating guys. Bye bye.